this! Please put away your sword, Kira! We're not enemies. Am I right? Why do we have to fight each other? You're a coordinator, just like us. Why would you want to fight against your own kind? Hey, Isaac! We've been ordered to fall back! Hey, Isaac! We've been ordered to retreat! Fall back, Isaac! Pursuing it any further is just too risky! Using a rescued civilian as a hostage? So do you still feel justified in fighting by their side with these cowards? I am going to rescue her. That's a promise. Kira, you come along with us too. There isn't any reason why you should remain with the Earth forces. And I've got no choice, Kira. The next time we meet in battle, I will show you no mercy. Kira, this time it ends. Shoot. Shoot me, Kira. It's too late. Come on and shoot me. Just like you said you would! Isn't that what you said before? That you'd destroy me?
Ha! This wind, this feeling, this, my friend, is war. What's the matter? I can sense your doubt, your hesitation. Don't get hot under the collar, kid. Lose your cool, and it's game over. Rambo Ral isn't foolish enough to miss an opportunity to attack an enemy. We only truly live during battles. Fighting is all people like you and I know. If you ever want to test yourself, I'll be waiting. So bring it on.
Don't worry, Hanagata. I'll use my brains if I'm short on strength, and my charm if I'm short on brains. This is Otaru Mamiya they're dealing with. I'll get the girl back.
If I may, take pride in yourselves, okay? Here's some advice that someone once gave to me. As long as you give your best effort, you don't need to worry about the results. If you run into a wall, learn from it so that you can leap over it the next time. And anyone who has a heart is able to learn.
I bet you've been thinking about what Lumine was saying a while ago. Well, don't let it get to you. Just becoming Sigma could hardly be called evolution. Anyway, X. Even if we Reploids are destined to join the Scrap Heap when that evolutionary step does come about, we still have to fight, not only against Mavericks, but against our own destiny as well. If what Lumine said is right, then Sigma won't be coming back. Maybe this means I won't have to fight anymore.
Ha ha! Aki, you're not winning this one! Behold, Bert Wiley, inventor of the Reverse Mohawk! Remember? We had a bet to see who could get the biggest laughs today! And your kooky klutz routine has been good. But I think my mop beats your spinning top! I could tell you were having an off day. And you didn't look like you were gonna ask for help. So I figured I'd get Wily and do my thing. Best buds?
I got it covered. Guts! I don't care who you are. If you're messing up my sight, I'm gonna hurt you good. You big idiot! What'll happen to me if I get fired? I'm gonna take you down with me. Ready?
You can't give up. Try to understand Rain's feelings. Think. Her own father's caused a whole lot of misery and misfortune to the person that she loves. Deep inside Rain's heart is the guilt of this crime against you. And so she's closed her heart to you with the use of that Gundam. So... I'll teach you a foolproof spell that's guaranteed to open the door to Rain's heart. All you say is, I love you. Tell me, now have you ever once said that to Rain? All you have to do is tell her how you honestly feel, Domo. Go after her. Or else I'll never be able to fall in love with anyone else, Domo. But you...
Well, hello there, kids. I want to thank you for helping my turtle. I'm Roshi, the turtle hermit. So, which one of these kids helped you? You're a very brave boy. I have a gift I want to give you as a token of my gratitude. A magic carpet! The other option is the flying Nimbus, but am I really ready to part with it? Why not? If you can ride it, it's yours. Come to me, flying Nimbus! Now, where is that pesky cloud? Ah, there it is. It's about time. See? She's a beauty, isn't she? Don't be afraid, she's as sweet as candy. But I must warn you, you must be pure of heart to ride this cloud. Yep, Otherwise, it won't let you on it. It's picky that way. Here, let an old man show you how it's done. What do you say? Did this young lady help you as well? I think I have to side with the turtle on this one. Of course, a pretty young girl like yourself. You see? Oh, right, the gift. Well, I have one in mind. Now let's see. I could give her the... No, not that. The wheels fell off. What about the...
That looked like a hard fight, but there was never any doubt that you'd come out on top.
I won't kill anyone I don't have to. As long as I can render my enemies unable to fight, the objective will be achieved. I'm not planning on changing the way I fight. I won't kill anyone I don't have to. But that doesn't mean I won't fight with all of my skill. And I promise I'll carry out the mission that has been entrusted to me. Jean Carey, I'm heading out. The Eternal, the Kusanagi, and the Archangel. It seems I have a place where I truly belong. Now they'll see what kind of fighter Jean Carey really is.
Not looking your usual cool self, Gutsman. Fighting, fireworks, festivals, that's where it's at. What are you babbling about? You think I'm dangerous? Ha! All you need is a good fight to set you straight. Mega Man, you been out in the sun too much? Bombs! Boom! Boom! Blast everything in sight! I'll show you, it's the beauty on the inside that counts. Don't sweat the small stuff. I go by my party clock. What? Hey, at least I do what's right. Boomo, Boomo, that's all you can say? Speak in a language I can understand. I just want to set things right. You gonna get in my way? Yo, firecracker! Any old fool can chuck bombs around. Idiot! Bombs aren't toys. Timing it right, lighting the fuse. That's the stuff you gotta leave to pros. I can do that! Wanna see? Boom! Dr. Wily, you no good rotten. I'm at the end of my fuse. Prepare for the blast!
Everyone keeps talking about judo this and judo that. I'll show them what I can do.
It's just incredible, Bloodberry. You and I have such great chemistry. Tomorrow's show will be our last in this town. If it's okay with you, I'd like you to leave with me. Poor Bloodberry. We'll save her. Thanks a lot. Thanks a lot, everyone.
No, not yet. Argo, I still cannot forgive you for what you did to my wife. Nothing you say will change my mind. I'm not gonna let this chance pass me by. The report was from Neo Russia. They could have just covered up the truth, you know. That's right. I plan to determine with my own two hands if the man is innocent or not. Could it be that the lives of your friends are more important to you, Argo Galski? More than your own life itself? Yes. I remember now. You tried to save my wife. And now I can finally believe you. Argo Galski! Your own two fists have shown me the light to my soul. I'm sorry, Argo. This is about the only thing I can do for you.
Who's in charge here? The name's Lieutenant Slager Law, and I've just been transferred to the White Base. Talk about good luck. I happen to get assigned to the same ship as someone as good-looking as you. Pleasure.
I wanted to offer flowers to Ieyasu. I wanted to thank him for the peace he's brought to us. I wanted to give thanks to the planet Terra 2, as well as a Japanesker which saved us. And to Ieyasu.
I've heard enough. Asuka Narumi, if you think I'm just going to keep playing along with your silly games, you're sorely mistaken. And since you want to see the finale so bad, why don't I drop the curtains for you? I understand. I understand you, Asuka. I know all there is to know about you. I know how strong you really are. You never give up. You say I don't notice you at all. But I remember. Every match you've fought, I've always watched you. So, are you coming or not? You mean a lot to me. And I won't lose you.
Wait, one last thing. But I feel kind of weird asking this. I think from now on we should be tied together so we can't be separated again. We can use the rope we bought at Mother Brightly's. After we were captured, when we were in those bags on the Grey Guard's cart, I was so glad to hear you two waking up next to me. I know it sounds cheesy, and I'm sure that you would have come to rescue me, just like I would have if either of you were captured. But it was reassuring for me to know that the three of us were still together.
docking to form Double Zeta! Mrs. Judo Ashita, Double Zeta, launching! Want some more? Bring it on! Man, he just won't give up! And this'll stop him! Here goes! What? What was that? I've never seen that Gundam before. I bet we can get a good price for it. Try not to smash it up too much. Don't expect me to come running if you throw out your back, old man. Wanna see something even cooler? Then tag along with us, old man. Hey, why not? We don't have much choice. Besides, we may be getting some help.
All right, rookie, just do what I say. I've lived a hell of a lot more years than you fellas, and most of them have been on the battlefield. I'll make sure you guys win, and you can take that to the bank.
I'm good. That gun barrel pack you fellas installed is really gonna come in handy. It's not that strange. There used to be a whole Mobius Zero squadron, and if you looked hard enough, you could probably still find some of them. After all, wasn't the gear you gave my mobile suit originally made for someone else?
Yeah, that's right.
Forget about him. Tell me about the mission.
Is this really an honest victory?
The enemy was nuclear fine. There's no strategy in that.
Maybe my kind of thinking is outdated. Maybe the top brass are crazy.
Now that's irony for you. They call me the Moonlight Mad Dog, but I'm the one questioning their sanity.
Yeah, I think I'm getting too old for this.
I thought I heard a girl's name. But that kid looks like a boy. 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 That kid looks like a boy.
It's like I'm obsessed with Camille. I can't go anywhere until I get the better of him. He's an obstacle I have to get past. I don't care about that. I want it all. I want everything.
You've got some nerve saying that to me, little boy. You're the reason I keep fighting. I haven't murdered nearly as many people as you. Listen to me, Camille. If it weren't for you...
Hey, still here, Gal? Are you all done with the paperwork?
You know, I'm just heading out on patrol. I can give you and Drum a lift if you want.
His bravery and achievements set an example for all of us to follow.
No one knows. His identity is top secret, even to this day.
Who told you that?
I need your help.
Stay there. This shouldn't take too long. Stella, you make sure they stay safe. Install Buddy Police Barrier. You want to fight, do you? Fine by me. Let's go to work. Stopping outlaws with cards of justice. Luminize with fighting card burn.
Answer would do the same thing, no matter how bad the situation got. He'd help people. He never gave up. We are the heroes now, so you'll have to answer to us.
Oh, looks like Butterfingers is rubbing off on me.
Ironclad Dragon, shield up.
You do know you're going first, right? Finally, it's my turn. I ride the Winged Dragon Skypterra. I attack Wingo with Skypterra. Now I check for a drive trigger. I ride Assault Dragon Blytops. And I call another Blytops. I'm gonna have my Vanguard attack Galatine to start this off. Well, of course it isn't. This is all part of my plan. Check for a drive trigger. All right, let's see you deal with 5,000 attack power. And since it's a draw trigger, I'll be taking an extra card.
Cutman, sorry, but this ends here. Sorry, it had to be.
Stop, Dr. Wily, stop, I say. Wait, stop, Dr. Wily. What insanity, using my robots to conquer the world. Mega? What are you saying, my child?
All right, I understand. I don't like it, but sometimes such things must be done. I must make the necessary preparations. Roland, could you please assist me?
Look, I'm not here asking you to go easy on me during the match, okay? How
should I put it? It's a gesture of respect to the enemy. I just want my opponent with lots of stamina, so you start the match in top form. Hey, don't get mushy. I'll make you sweat in tomorrow's battle. And may the best man win. I cannot afford to lose this match. I was still just a child, so I can't remember my father's face. But even now, I can clearly see my father chasing his dream. Therefore, I promise I'll revive the Shaolin Temple! Father!
Sorry, I can't help you. I don't quite understand it myself, but there's an evil power at work here, and it's calling the shots right now. I am powerless against it. I'm sorry, Goku, but I cannot return you to Earth. Oh, please, Goku! I'm doing all that I can! That sounds like Piccolo! What? Is this a joke? If you're all just gonna come back right away, then don't bother leaving Hades at all!
I'm gonna test you. Some things you can't be sure of until exchanging fire with one of them. Now that's my kind of guy. Been a while since I had this much fun. Hey there, hotshot! You gotta fight me first. Impressive. Good job. That was pretty impressive. Which route do you want to take? Okay. Eternal, move ahead full speed.
I will not lose! Over! Here we go! This just sucks!
They want these guys intact.
We have to fall back, you idiot!
Bet on it. That dude is only using us to make himself look good.
They are so lucky!
Found him! They're right over there!
What? Orders to retreat? I'm gonna! Yeah! Oh! Game over! Yeah!
Bring it on, ya punk! I'll make the earth tremble! Monster Festival! Luminize! Oh, yeah!
Stop making fun of me! You should hurry up and luminize your deck!
Oh, man! I've been thunderstruck!
Mon Calamari, Agumar, and Bakura have all reported similar attacks. How was the Reaper defeated? Master Yoda, will you come with us? I'm not sure we can do this without your guidance.
The information we need about the Dark Reaper must be inside Ulic's tomb. Our first target is the enemy's refueling depot. I've sent a transport armed with our new assault walkers to take it out. Anakin, we need those walkers for our assault. Get to that downed transport before the Separatists complete their mission.
Very good. Anakin, you need to destroy that fuel depot. It'll cripple their movements in the area. Anakin, your target is that Separatist fuel depot. Take it out, and be careful not to be too close when that thing explodes. Good job, Anakin. With their fuel supplies disrupted, we will have a distinct advantage in the coming battle. We're moving towards the Jedi Monument. Meet up with us there.
What happened? My friends are in trouble! I have to hurry to the lab! Professor, I'm here for you! I'll put a stop to Dr. Wily's plans! Stop misbehaving! If you don't, I shall punish you! Get a hold of yourself! You're bothering other people, you know! You're making me mad! I still have cleaning and laundry to do, so let's make this quick!
Why don't you just be grateful that I was able to help you, and we'll leave it at that?
Let go of me! Back off! My life is my own business, and I don't really care to let you know any more than I need to. Lieutenant, that attitude is just so typical. Why do you always seem to be looking down on other people?
You really believe the whole world revolves around you, don't you, Char?
I don't care if anyone weeps for me. This is the way I've chosen to live my life. Be quiet. Because I am a woman. That's why I'm here today. That's why I'm your enemy. That's why I fight. Everyone's life is their own. You can't tell me what to do. Don't you understand, Emma? All men care about is fighting their battles. They think of women as tools to be used as they see fit. No, it's worse than that. If given half the chance, all they do is take advantage of us.
Take it easy on us. I'm not surprised. We didn't even come close.
Yeehaw! Come on, hop on over to our team, and we can then be known as the Black Quad Star.
Take out the enemy mobile suits. Good job. You saved us. Which route should we take? All right. Archangel, all ahead, full speed. We're entering the atmosphere. Get back to the Archangel before your time's up. We're heading back into space. Get back to the Archangel before your time's up.
Would you happen to be the famous champion Otaru Mamiya? I knew it had to be you!
Yes, sir!
To think I'd actually run into the man who saved the people of Terra 2 without an army! How auspicious this is! Ah, and I guess you must be the legendary Three! I'm very pleased to meet you all! I am General Cho. I command the military division of the city-state Xion.
I'm having a hard time understanding this. Why was someone else in Unit 3? Huh? Leave him be! How dare you try to lecture me? You're just a common officer, Bright. The Titans have their own set of rules. We're here to crush the remnants of Xion, as well as any other movements like the Aeyug that have aligned themselves against Earth's government. How can we do our jobs if we're always worrying about those pathetic spacenoids? The Guadin? Where was the Alexandria all this time? They won't get away with this. Retrieve all mobile suits. I want everyone to go after the Guadin. How dare you lecture me? Why didn't you spot them? Excuses. Dead ahead! That's one of Scirocco's mobile suits!
The King of Hearts is invincible!
Ha! Yes, Master.
Gundam Fight! Go!
Why so glum? You look a little unfocused for a fighter. Ming, could you pass me the Wonder Bug Powder? Yes, it's right in front of you. Yes, yes, that's right. The Wonder Bug is a tiny insect only 2 centimeters long, but it's a very courageous little fellow that preys on other insects several times its size, and it usually wins. Although it's small and weak, it never gives up. It can't if it's going to survive. Have some. Hey, kiddo! That was a big, strong victory for the small, weak Wonder Bug! Ah, so you knew the whole time? You're a tough one to trick, kiddo.
Fire! The flame of justice burns strong. A match of burning wheels. My righteousness versus yours. Fire! Evil! Remember my name, for I am Fireman. My flame of justice will have its revenge on you.
Quiet. Don't tell me what I can't do. Now, here I come.
That was pretty tough.
Is this what you were hoping for, you jackal? Get real. All of this is a result of your twisted logic. I won't let you make things worse.
The Earth forces are gonna pay for what they've done. Roger, I'm on my way. In other words, they're not kidding around. Fine by me. I'll stop them. Geo Hunnicus here, launching. Commander Jewel, just give the order, sir. Thank you, Commander. I think this is the first time you've ever praised me. I'll continue to do my best for the honor of the Jewel team. Now that we've fired Genesis, does this mean the war's finally over? But something feels wrong about this. I wonder what it is. We will have peace soon. Yes, I just have to trust Commander Jewel and keep fighting.
You were right the first time. Call me Lieutenant. Also, a controller should speak with confidence. Remember, you support the soldiers while they're in battle. You're at the Ripper. Roger, I'll be counting on you. Well, let's get this attack underway.
Rina Imelia, I'm heading out now. Operation successful. Rina Imelia, heading back.
Why? Why must I forfeit my match against Domon Kasu? As a knight, I am always obliged to never show my back to the enemy. What His Excellency has pressed upon me is indeed true. The big picture is for us to win it all. So then what's a single upcoming match? And now, my friend, I challenge you to a decisive match. Yes, I am challenging you to a match. Not as Neo France, but simply as George Desand. Please stay out of this, Marie-Louise. Yes, come to think of it, I have always fought for the nation. And for the Desand family. And I have fought for you as well! However, just this one time, I wish to fight only for myself!
I cannot do that. In a situation like this, I cannot extend anyone special privileges. Keel, we do have a place on board for you. You're just as foolish as you've always been. You'd better get going, Keel. I'm afraid Elektra is on the verge of total collapse. I'm going to have a soldier escort you to the exit. From there, you'll have to take care of yourself. Are you certain that you can protect her?
Keel? Is that you?
You're okay. I was so worried about you.
I'm off duty until tomorrow, so I thought I'd try to help out a little bit here. We're taking back more personnel to Yabitsu for the reconstruction.
You know, Kiel, the Secretary General is here.
There's another mine like this located roughly 50 kilometers to the north, my lady. An opportune time for me to show Lady Cecilia the Adzum's true potential. It looks like the game is over now. I'm impressed by your results. You've been granted special authorization from Lady Cecilia. She permits you to use this mobile suit that belonged to Captain Garma. Take good care of it.
Yeah, I. Ha, you're mean.
I'm fine.
Uh-oh.
Out.
No.
Little help.
Time to switch.
My turn.
Leave it to me.
Gotcha.
Take this.
We can't lose.
Are you okay?
Hey.
Whoa.
That was close. That was hard.
Here I come.
This'll hurt.
That old geezer is Master Roshi? Hey, Goku,
suddenly,
are you sure this guy's Roshi? Because he doesn't seem like a master. Real masters are powerful warriors, not dirty old men wearing shells on their backs. But there's only one way to find out. A martial arts master? What a joke! The real Master Roshi would have ducked! So tell us who you really are! Oh no! Papa's gonna kill me! I'm sorry. Oh, nothing. I was just wondering if you're ever gonna come see me again. Oh, Goku, you're so sweet! oh my gosh!
These fat cat politicians on Earth couldn't care less about what happens to people in outer space. Jamitov suggested the whole assembly should live on Earth because everything's fine. This continent of Africa, for example, is half desert. Does he call that a good situation? They're afraid they'd get space sick.
Lieutenant Quattro, it was the Titans who did this. Now it's up to you to become the person who will change the world. Become leader of the Ayug. Shar Aznable.
You mean Fa? She gave up her life, right? Your girlfriend? Then she was like a sister. I know you better than you know yourself, brother.
Brother!
Someone! Help me!
Brother?
You're not him!
Hurry, brother! Help me!
Brother! I found you! You're too young to understand, Sarah. Yes, the Zeta Gundam.
What do you make of Haman Khan? You think so? And how could you have survived so far? I'd imagine that Haman feels the same way. I'll agree to meet her, and I'm fine with her request to make it a location outside of the Gate of Zedan. A good luck charm, for my own survival. We don't know what tricks that woman might have up her sleeve. If it becomes necessary, don't hesitate to use it, and keep the Dogos gear up to date.
Spare me the details! Tell me what you want with us, and think carefully before you answer, because I may yet have the Gwadin vaporized.
The asteroid? So what do you want? I've already promised you the restoration of the Zabi family. Must I seal this with my blood?
Just a little bit longer! We can outlast this! Ready, gun turrets! Prepare for combat! Come on, I'm still waiting for our latest damage report! Just hold on, Radish, the Argama's on its way now! It's the Mark II!
Lieutenant Emma...
No, the Radish would be...
Thanks, guys.
Move the Radish forward. We're gonna save the Mark II! Portside turrets, take out that enemy mobile suit!
As long as you're okay. Until then, use us as a shield.
Shoot that thing down!
That was awesome, wow! I'm sure you can handle this machine. You know what? I'd even say you're ready for the whole exam system. Now do a good job!
You're totally cool!
If you wish to save this man, date my big brother! I cannot believe how you two hurt my brother! Okay? Serves you right! Now you belong only to my brother! Big brother! I am so sorry!
Much like Master Dino, I was born to parents of different species. For me, it was a darkling and a human. My darkling father died early, and so I was raised by my human mother. But then, when I was 7 years old, war broke out between Lord Hadlar and all of the human nations. Just because of my darkling lineage, the humans thought themselves better than me. And not just me, but my human mother as well. Eventually, she fell ill and passed away, forsaken by her own people. Master Baran was the only one who ever understood my pain.
Her brother? Maybe she got a little too close to the Zeta Gundam pilot. But that's the whole point, Lieutenant. Cyber new types transmit commands to the Psychomu system via the psychowaves they emit. Unlike electromagnetic brainwaves, they aren't affected at all by Manovsky particles. Just a moment, please.
Lieutenant Rosamia, your session is over. It's Lieutenant Gates' turn next.
The flaw of cyber new types is their emotional instability. We still have to determine the extent of the Bound Doc's capabilities. Lieutenant Rosamia, wait! This is no time for joking. Lieutenant Rosamia's psychowaves seem to be fading out. I've been trying to, but it's not working. Could you please try to take her alive? Gates, get back in, now! That gold suit's here! I just don't want to get too far away from her. Excellent. Rosamia, you head for access. Gates, you stay here and continue sensing her. Yes, sir. She is definitely more stable now that we've convinced her that Gates Kappa is her brother. What's the problem, Gates? Boost the signal. The Manovsky particles are denser than we anticipated. I'm not receiving any information. Yes, sir. Thank you very much for saying so.
Execute! Let's go, Lamikani.
I apologize to you. We should have realized sooner. It was foolish of us not to question it ourselves. Whether or not the Gundam fight was a correct method of battle, to find this out, you had entered the previous Gundam fight tournament. But you were devastated when you saw the destruction around you caused by the Gundam fight, and the fact you had contributed to it. And the resentment you felt then likely set all this in motion. I'm sorry. It seems we placed a heavy burden upon you. Perhaps your mistake was on how humanity should atone. Yet we certainly can't claim that we were in the right either. In this era when everyone is bound to take a wrong path, we must put our faith in the abilities of the new Shuffle Alliance.
I thought you wished to become a true champion. That wasn't the power you were meant to have. You still have a chance to discover new strength, young warrior. You will need a trusted companion to help you on your journey. You've learned from your mistakes. On to the next journey, young warrior.
My dear, you mustn't blame yourself for this. Besides, all is not lost. Our child will also be a direct descendant of Auden. If the Shadow Lord can be patient, so can we. We will hide, but not for ourselves. We will do it to protect our child and to prepare for the future. In time, we may go to the grave, but our child will live to lift the evil from our land.
How about a hug? Anyway, I'm amazed at how strong you've become. I'm proud of you. The pay's not half bad either. Oh, nothing, just grown-up stuff. Don't worry about me. There's lots of beautiful women there, you know. So long, all. Make sure to take time to smell the flowers.
Please, if you don't, you will cause a catastrophe of epic proportions! I raised you better than that. What happened to the kind young boy I once knew? I must say I'm impressed with the way you two pull together in a crisis. I see a long and happy life for you.
Do you happen to know what those are? Throughout history, this region has been the focus of perpetual conflict and numerous wars, all because of its natural oil wealth. That wealth made the whole world go insane. The people of this region went to great lengths to seal off that wealth. Now these craters are all that's left. Since then, nobody has inhabited this frozen wasteland. Do it anyway. It might actually help us lure the enemy closer.
Raise to periscope depth! Set a cruising course!
Take the bait, Satoyama. Secretary General, you talk of restoring peace to this world, but when is that going to happen? In 10 years? Maybe 100? I can bring peace to the world immediately. My plan will resolve this conflict sooner than you can imagine.
You don't have to go all out, okay? You know, our piloting skills aren't that bad.
Ladies and gentlemen, your attention, please. The H-Wave, the one and only.
to begin. Dr. Light, I'll be taking your precious robots. That is to say, what's this? Helper robot? You're just a pile of scrap metal with no special abilities.
Heaven's Cross. That's the beautiful name they've bestowed upon these crossroads. The future that awaits me lies ahead where these roads lead. The path I take is a choice made only by me. It's very human. People walk along the road they have chosen, believing that heaven lies ahead somewhere near the road's end.
No matter how well I've adapted to Jupiter's environment, I am a man born of woman, and I have a human being's instincts. That's right. But until that time, I need a dwelling place.
You've come here because you needed to restore peace in your soul, am I right? Somehow your heart has been wounded, but none of the Argamas men were sensitive enough to realize that. You had no choice but to play the role of a tough woman. Inevitably, you grew exhausted. You needed a place to recover. It's this warmth that you've been seeking. Trust me, these words come straight from my heart. If I lie, you may pierce it.
Disastrous Dawn, great wizard and ruler of the Labyrinth of Despair! I am the Demon Lord, Cognar.
Huh?
Hey! You're just in time for the show! I'm an angel compared to you! So let me guess why you called me down here. You'd like me to demonstrate some of my demonic educational guidance for these impertinent little brats, am I right?
Over the years, you and your friends have relied too heavily upon the Dragon Balls. This overuse transformed them. Because I fear this will happen again, you may use the Dragon Balls no more. Without the Dragon Balls, you cannot upset the natural order, nor will you be tempted to act without consequence.
So these are the Barzams. Looks like you got a lot of them, and the mechanics seem like they're already up to speed on them. I'm gonna enjoy this, Gotti. Thanks for your cooperation, Captain. I guess they can't tell the difference between friend and foe from Kilimanjaro.
Stop! We've already carried out Scirocco's orders. Any further and you'll burn up!
The Mark II? What the? The Zeta, you're mine. No need to cry, my friend. You'll be joining them in a minute.
Looks like dinner's on the way.
Hold it right there! Oh yeah, humans give me heartburn, but I love turtles. So look, kid, drop him or you're dead. Huh? Well, I guess I could deal with a little bit of heartburn today. Have it your way. Die if you want. Not for long! You think you're real cute, don't you, monkey boy? You should have saved your skin while you had that chance! Yeah!
This is quite the, nice little clearing in the jungle you have here. An excellent question. For the time being, we want to steal your land and use it as a base camp for our operations. That's right. By the way, is there a toilet in that teepee? I really gotta go. I wasn't asking for permission. Give me that ball! Get up! Hang on, kid. Now, where's your daddy? What's it to you, little punk?
Not for long. We'll all be back on Earth soon enough.
You think I would leave Zeon in crisis? The Federation will no longer have its way with us. Is that the one? Then I shall take him! How dare you set foot inside a Boa Koo? You're in over your head. You won't get out of here alive. Pathetic fools. Like shooting fish in a barrel. Let's see what you've really got. So, without your Federation flag, you are nothing. Who do you think you are? Damn it!
X, I have orders to defeat you if you showed up. I'll fight you because it is my calling. There's nothing maverick about following orders. We're not in the wrong, X.
Enough talk! Let's fight!
It was a good fight.
The minerals we mine here are essential to the development of space! Even if I explained, I doubt a brainless maverick hunter like yourself could understand! I'll bury you old heaps of junk right here! The minerals we mine here are essential to the development of space! But I don't suppose that means much to you, does it, Zero? Huh. I will not be insulted by a broken-down scrap heap like you! Do you realize that the ore we mine here is used in space development? My master? New world? Space resources? Even a decaying pile of scrap like you can guess with that many ints. No? The end of your old world has come! The minerals we mine here are essential to the development of space, Zero. Have you given any thought as to why my master might want resources such as this? You'll have to answer to my master sooner or later, you worthless pile of scrap! Do you realize that the ore we mine here is used in space development? A pile of junk prototypes such as yourself dares to place judgment on my master? Our brand new world will soon be born! Fools like you from the old world will fall!
Incredible scientist? Who are you to say such things? I don't pursue my research just to earn praise from the likes of you. Maverick, once again you attach labels to me. What arrogance! At any rate, if you choose to stand in my way, I'll destroy you! Insane. That's funny. Are you saying that you yourself are perfectly sane? Are you even sure you're on the right side? I couldn't. The problem here is the world we live in. But I plan to fix all that. My master is not incorrect in his philosophy. And the thought that it is this world that is evil has never crossed your mind? Oh, forget it. If you get in my way, I'll destroy you. Maverick, you actually think you can sum my master up with that word? Your honesty is matched only by your supreme foolishness. If you can't understand our great plan, then you must be eliminated. You're the prototype for our new generation of Reploids. Surely you understand. Fool! Very well then. I'll destroy you.
Who wants to make friends with my Crimson Flurry?
Hit him with light! And left! And right!
I ain't afraid of you, Kangaroo Boy.
Swing and a miss!
I see a new clarity in your eyes. You are no longer troubled. X, that look in your eyes makes me think you might be ready to face me. But why don't you try this on for size first? Impressive, X. It looks like you really do have the potential I had seen in you. Our potential is limitless. That's not what you really think. You say you believe in justice, but that's not true. You've only been led to think that. Nothing more.
I'll take you on. Here I come.
What do you think about Terra 2? Do you think there's peace? Ever since the Mesopotamia incident, there has clearly been no fighting. People have been enjoying freedom in their lives. However, I've realized something. As people live their lives in peace, many important things are being lost. Discipline! I have decided. In order to bring discipline and order, in order to bring a true peace to Terra 2, I am resurrecting Gartlines and declaring myself ruler of the planet!
Let me see. This is too precious for little brats. Hey, you agree with me on that one, don't you, mister?
I'll get you, you little...
He's here. He came just like you said, boss. Stop. I'm telling you to stop. Yeah. I've seen that crest before. I'm the champion of the colonies, the king of hearts. No one could have stopped all those bullets. That guy has to be him. Domon Kashu. But boss, we don't have a chance, even if we try to fight this guy.
I don't need money, but I'm bored. The cost of the information is to risk your life.
With that... I couldn't agree more. How are my old fuzzly beards? Long time no see. Have you discovered a potion for stiff joints, or still working it out? After all this time, you could be a bit more flexible. Well, not physically. Don't bust your backs. I've come to apply as a successor to the great Getafix, of course. Isn't that the order of the day? What's this I hear, old friend? falling from trees, are we? Thought you were a ripe little peach? It's taken you all these years to realize you're not so special after all. That it's time to stand down. Better than you, indeed. But I was voted a better druid than he, or perhaps you've forgotten. For I would have used the magic potion instead of defending a measly 40-strong village of mustachioed fools. That kind of power, shared amongst the denizens of occupied Gaul, was our one chance to topple the Roman Empire! We could have ended all wars! But our celebrated Getafix is after a good little boy who does as he's told. A model apprentice he can mold in his image into a selfish rogue like himself!
Did you really think I would allow you to escape from me? No!
You've never even heard of the AUG? Even a student should know about the Anti-Earth Union Group!
Says here you're champion of the Homo Avis Airglider Tournament 2 years running. And you also won this year's Junior Mobile Suit Tournament. Very impressive. With these skills, you're a prime candidate for military service.
But all this doesn't tell me why, if you have nothing to do with the AUG, you would pick a fight with a member of the Titans! Well, can you explain that? The idea that the AUG movement is all about granting independence to everybody in space is nothing but a lie! They're a bunch of anarchists, criticizing the authority of Earth and acting like they're Zeons or something. You can sit here and rot with your mouth closed forever, for all I care.
Ready to be defeated now, little brat
from Neo Japan? I must applaud you. You were the first and only person to throw me off my chariot. However, punishment for your actions will now be significant and extreme!
A public promise to win every one of your bouts?
What a hopeless, pathetic joke you are, Neo Japan.
Little kids like you should go back to school.
Yeah!
Come back in 4 or even 8 years, and I'll be happy to take you on then!
Is that a laugh? I must say I'm amazed you have the energy to laugh at your defeat.
In that case, I'll finish you with one blow!
In the end, it seems it was I who was making too many childish boasts.
How nice to see you again, X. I'd love to stay and play, boys, but I'm afraid I have too much work to do.
Why are people afraid of the dark? That's because deep in their hearts they're afraid. For they know that one wrong move and they'll be overwhelmed by the darkness.
Welcome to the House of Dark Irregulars! If you'd like to fight me, embrace the darkness. Allow it to seep into your soul. Get past the 3 checkpoints, lest the darkness destroys you first. Soul charge! Stack the souls underneath your feet. Only when you've reached 15 souls will you be able to obtain the Master of Fifth Element.
Orc fell because of Uzumi Nara Atha's errors. But as long as I live, I, Rondo of the Sahaku family, our nation is not truly destroyed.
After I have rebuilt, the world itself will soon be mine. And that day is not yet. For now, I must hide my bands. I must pretend to submit to Azrael and his alliance. This time, the world shall submit to me.
The Earth forces and Zapped. Both of them will be unnecessary in my ideal world. But since the Earth forces are more useful to me at this time, I shall offer them my assistance. It doesn't matter if I'm deceitful now, as long as it advances my future plans. So first, I deal with Zaft.
I will not let you get in our way. You old model retloids have no business here. Get out of here, X. Zero. Even if you refuse to understand our ideal, at least leave us be. You truly are an old model, aren't you? You can't change the world with that thinking. So, you are the prototype who can shapeshift. Strong words for someone as lowly as a Maverick Hunter. Zero. My master sees a part for you in his new ideal world. Your world. Your ideals are incomprehensible to my master. You have the same abilities and potential as we new generation Retroids. Ha! We have no use for flimsy prototypes anyway.
You mean Ensign Rekua, sir? But sir, can we trust... Get Ensign Rekua!
Do you believe that a son should pay for the sins of his father, Nutter Butter? How noble. Your clients must find you a delight with your self-deprecating humility, righteous words, and penchant for irreverent comedy. But what a family, Nutter Butter. Can justice be served when your sin is your bloodline? So, do you believe that my son was killed because of me? Because of the actions I took? Does this strike you as a time for levity, Nutter Butter? You wield your graceless wit like a dulled blade, probing for... what? Information? Weakness? Guilt? Spare me the deflections and tell me. Have you considered what I told you last night? You surprise me, Nutter Butter. But do not use his name like that ever again.